$1,000 I have now. At $800,000 do I...
If it's with you, Jonathan,
at $850,000.
Back in with me, do I have $900?
Last time, at $900, $925.
Are you sure? Sold your car. Congratulations, sir. Fantastic.
$20,000, shall we? $20,000 to start me if you like. At $20,000, sir, absolutely. $10,000 I've taken for the Disney en route. Heads $10,000. We'll have $15,000 anyway now. $15,000, thank you, Keith. $20,000, thank you. Time. At $65,000 and $60,000. We don't do ones at this level. For your help, $70,000, thank you. $72,500, sir. Sir, you started this 2.5 business. You might as well finish it off now. $72,500. Someone else has been taking your spot. That's $72,500. $75,000. I'm bid.
It was a remarkable car in state. Position of over 4
number of very attractive accessories.
The gentleman is not happy with the service rendered. At $72,500. Sir, it's an auction, it's normal. $500 right here. $14,000, thank you. Guarantee my
yes.
Pourquoi pas? Sir? Merci pour les enchères quand même. At $2,500, back in with me again. At $4,500. $45 now is the light drop.
Sir?
Thank you. Now, count again.
So, your car. First, look in your catalog where it says coach worth by March. Don't need the engine, boost the chassis, V4 engine, and independent front suspension. So, very attractive. Very advanced. And
you're right.
$1,000 bid now. Well, $100,000, ladies and gentlemen. At buy at just $100,000, then here to be sold, offered. Can't take five, can take five, ten. Ten. Can't take five, right? Let's take ten, either. 110, 120, thank you, 130. Auctioneer, I'm selling on the phone, that I can. At $120,000, then it's on the telephone and it's going for the first time. At $120,000, and I'm selling on the phone and it's going for the second time. I cannot believe it.